Mic check, mic check. Mic check, mic check. It is the hour of Jupiter, day of Jupiter. Sun's in Gemini, moon is in Aquarius. Howdy, howdy, y'all. Howdy, howdy. We're here playing some Apex. Getting it done. Doing things. Still gonna have some fun. Get here, do a little Apex. Get a little Apex really active up in here. Let's see what we get into real quick. All this. Gosh darn it. I can see I got an aggressive team. I gotta get out of here and get aggressive. They only got two and they still got this round? Throw a grenade out there real quick.
Well, you punch me all you want. But like, y'all act like your aggressiveness didn't get you killed. If you can't handle the dark side, you need to go sit down somewhere. See the other
person. Dang, bro. It's ridiculous. I just couldn't take him down in time.
About to boot us out of here, bro.
All right, I gotta make sure I hit this one. Check on the sound there.
You face lights out. I'm like not using my bombs at all.
I gotta use my bombs more. Not using them at all.
Bro, you saw me hit that person with the spit fire. Still hit him. Thank you. That was ridiculous.
Super ridiculous.
Is the time pretty good?
Surprised that they both can't be on that side. That didn't make no sense.
Got him, coach. That boy was struggling to keep up with the data, bro. I'm not sure. Dang it, bro.
I'm out of there. We'll take it.
Take the W. Take it.
Y'all know I usually watch like a lot of Star Wars, cause I've been watching a lot of Kenobi. Man, I have been watching Miss Marvel. That's what I've been watching. It's pretty good. I'm liking everything I'm seeing so far. Seriously. Like, it's not even a cap. Check it out.
Did you say you ain't playing games with nobody?
I haven't seen nothing but memes about the P2020 lately. So you doing all that punching?
That's hilarious.
We got bad guys over there. You got your go time.
You're a go time.
Gosh darn it. Sometimes people get this habit where they want to engage people, but they're always engaging with it where they can't get assistance. Then they get really mad and say, how come you didn't help? It's like, dude, stop trying to go all Rambo and fight people behind a wall. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're back. Bet. I bet my guy was like, wait, what? Bro, I can't do anything about that. Dang. Yeah, I couldn't even reach him. He had to get behind that rock. I was like, dude. And as soon as I went to assist, it was just like, nah, it worked. I gotta get a visual. Whew. I bet it all.
It wasn't bad. All the way from New Jersey. Nice. I think we'll do one more and then we'll take a break and then jump back on it. Thank you.
answer a survey because somebody wasn't playing all the way, so it's kind of hard to get that same vibe. Let's open this Apex pack, see what we get. So this a synthwave got me feeling.
What are you doing? Computer stuff.
Oh, not you. Wait. Yeah, I heard about that Google AI that said it was sentient. Assuming that we actually get a functioning one. And when it attempts to probably shut those things down for a greater good, people are gonna be like, hold on, I gotta get them right in the bullhorn. Well, you know, I hate it, so it should be a lot easier to take down.
And with that surprise punch.
I'm sorry, no, it's never not gonna be funny. With that surprise punch, he was like.
Because he saw that.
Surprise punch, dog. Oh, sure you can.
Sure you can.
What do they call that now? In Mortal Kombat? Whoopsie! Yeah. Yeah, look at those. Hilarious.
I'm sorry, that boy is so funny, bro. And then when they overlap the skins for, like, freaking, what's his name? Kratos and Atreus for that 80s meme. That boy's hilarious. The commercial of that boy, me dying. Do it, bro. No, you GGGG. No, you GG. Sentinel skin. Good job, everybody. I think I might take a little break. Might end up hooking it later. Oh, thanks. these names, bro. BP99. Thanks for the follow, bro. You're great. Guys, peace.